Whether or not to proceed with this Florida project without him. However, optimism and courage won out, and now, 5 years later, we are here today to dedicate this new magic kingdom to Walt Disney World.
Beautiful.